Hi, how are you? This is a chest attached front leading dog harness. Chest attached front leading. Most people hook up their dog, whether it's from a collar, a choker, or a harness back here. But when you pull on any dog, what happens? Or on any animal, they pull away. It's called oppositional behavior. We all pull away when we're pulled on. So hooking up our dog from the front, from the chest, no longer triggers that million-year-old instinct dog. But wait a second, your dog's still going to see squirrels and cats and the wind and a leaf. What about that pulling? But when we have them from the front, from right here, it's like a great wrestling move. Not that your dog's going to be less passionate or less exuberant, but when your dog does try to get ahead, you're going to have more control. I'm still going to look at girls, your dog's still going to look at squirrels, but you're going to have more control. And this is a 10,000-year-old practice that even an illiterate sheep herder knew. You walk your animal from the front, you work them from behind. This is also the world's simplest to put on dog harness. It literally goes over the dog's head, clips underneath their belly. And then I have this material here, here, and here. It's called Scotch Light, and it reflects a car's headlights up to 1,000 feet away so you could be seen early in the morning and late at night. And of course, because it's a harness, it's not around your dog's neck. It's called Walk Your Dog with Love. It's the world's best dog harness.